This next song is about Keiki. It's a Mele Noa named song that I wrote for my little niece. I grew up in a huge musical family, you know, 26 cousins in the same household living together. So I was used to this huge family of, you know, and everybody was good at something, but we, in order to play music, we actually had to sneak. We had all these beautiful instruments hanging on the wall, guitars, ukulele. My grandmother's house had bass, piano, everything. Because there was 26 of us, we weren't allowed to touch any of the instruments. But lucky for us, my tutu made us this drink called okolehao, which means kicks you on your butt. And everybody used to take off your drink, and then when we used to drink or drink, everybody pass out. So when they pass out, we would grab all those instruments, jump over the stone wall, and then we go into the forest, and we would mimic all the songs we've been playing, hearing for the last 2-3 days. And because my great-grandfather used to raise pigs, our house was the central. We used to have the party before the pig to make the emu ready. Then the party itself, then the party after the party. So our house basically was a party house. But all us young kids, you know, at the time we were slaves to our great-grandparents and our parents because, you know, they would make us do all this work, you know, go get the emu ready, go cut wood, whatever we had to do. So anyway, years later, I went to have a huge family, but unfortunately, I only had one son. I was lucky that I had him, that, you know, by birth, because I had cancer and I couldn't have any more kids. So over the years, I started to hanai kids, you know, working with dropout kids and at-risk kids my whole life. I came across all these kids. So I had a sister-in-law here. I was having a baby, and she was going to have an abortion. And I thought, oh, you know, I like have kids, and look, you get one baby. So I said, I'm going to hanai this baby. You know, I went, she said, okay. So I went to the Lamad's classes with her. I could learn how to read. You know, all the classes you got to go to. Eh? And then finally the baby was born. I was right there, catch the baby, then held him up to her mom. And at that instant, she cracked one smile to the mom. And right there, my daughter turned back into my niece because the mom decided she could keep the baby. You know, but lucky, you know. So she was born on Valentine's Day. So, you know, I wanted to name her Aloha. Something with Aloha, with love, like, but had so many things named Aloha. Aloha played lunch. At that time, we had Aloha Airlines, Aloha Rent a Car, Aloha Dog Grooming Services. We groom your dog with Aloha, you know. So I went to my kupuna, who was my mentor, the great Auntie Edith Kanaka Ole, and I said, is there a meaning, with more meaning and more feeling, just plain Aloha? She said, this is old Hawaiian saying that goes, Ke Welina A Kealoha, which means the soul. The essence of love. So that's why I named this baby. And one day, being the uncle, I was babysitting her. And no matter what I did, changed the nanny bottle, changed the diaper, she kept on crying. So all I did is I picked her up and I started to rock her in the rocking chair. And I started to hum, and this tune came to me. And I wrote the song. So Ke Welina A Kealoha. In English, it goes, a period of love. Light misty rain, the soft scent of flowers in the air. For you are the desire of my heart, the soul of love. Wakao mai luna. Noe uake ko mai ke anoe ona fua ala o e kaini ku fu vahe e maka mai oe Ke Welina Ke Aloha. E maka mai oe, Ke Welina Ke Aloha. Ko maka palu palu, ka u e li ane, Ka Welina ne pu ne pu, e ho o haole, ko mino a kamai. E ni ole,
e maka mai oe Ke Welina Kealoha e maka mai oe Ke Welina Kealoha.
The words go, your soft eyes are what are yearning for, and your cheeks are so chubby, I just want to squeeze them. But alas, your smile, it's toothless.
Emaka mai oe Ke Welina Kealoha. Emaka mai oe Ke Welina Kealoha.
Olu olu ko ano mai e ke iki mai ia moe nahe nahe a ue alala wana ko ino maku melene
e maka mai oe Ke Welina Kealoha. He maka mahe oe Ke Welina Kealoha.
Your nature is so pleasant, and you sleep so softly. But however, when you wake, wow, you got a loud crying voice. So let your name be known to this song, for you're the precious. You're the soul, the essence of love.
E maka mahe oe Ke Welina Kealoha. E maka mahe oe Ke Welina Kealoha.